The Senate has tasked the Nigerian police to define a clear roadmap for the implementation of community policing in the country. President of the Senate, Ahmed Lawan, during an interactive session with the leadership of the police, charged the Inspector General of Police, Muhammad Adamu, to provide timelines for the implementation of the new policing strategy in the country. Senator Lawan also urged the police leadership to recruit more men and women into the force to boost the capability of the police.
We must have clearly defined milestones and timelines on the implementation of the community policy. Very specific things. Something that we can go back to in 3 months, in 6 months, and say, where are we exactly? You might have been implementing the community policy, and this meeting is an opportunity for you to give us an update of where you have implemented, which states you have implemented the community policy, and how it happened, and how successful it is. And those things that you have not, we need a program, a line of activities. States 1, 2, 3, 10, you start implementation, so dates. In fact, we should have even our committees participating when it comes to inauguration or whatever it is, so that we give community policy a life of its own.
Happily enough, the Senate President joined the meeting and have briefed them on the implementation of community policing strategy, what we have done so far in all the states of the Federation, all the committees for the implementation of the community policing strategy have been inaugurated in almost all the states of the Federation. We are at the level of selecting the community policing officers now. We hope by August, September, we'll complete the process. Community policing will take care of almost everything. The criminals are coming from our communities, which means within the community, everybody, if you come from that community, you'll be able to identify that A, B, or C are engaged in acts that either will lead to commission of crime or they're committing the crime. So because you come from the community, you identify them, you'll be able to let the community policing committee in the ward or at the local government level to identify these people so as to take them out before they commit the crime.